गुड मॉर्निंग चिल्ड्रन. नाउ लिसन, सोडियम सम देर आर सम एलिमेंट्स हुज सिंबल्स आर कम्प्लीटली डिफरेंट फ्रॉम द सिंबल्स दैट वी हैड डिस्कस्ड अर्लियर. नाउ लुक एट दिस एलिमेंट, यू विल कॉल इट सोडियम, बट इट्स सिम्बॉलिक रिप्रेजेंट डजेंट हैव एस और ओ, इट इज एन ए. वाई? बिकॉज सोडियम्स लैटिन नेम इज नेट्रियम. And when you spell natrium, the word starts with N. The initial letter is what we use for the symbol and the letter that follows. Potassium, it is kalium in Latin language. So, the symbol of potassium is K. Okay? Not PO. P is phosphorus. PO does not represent any element. Potassium is kalium. So, its symbolic representation is K. Now, iron is Fe. Not I. I stands for iodine. Why? Because in Latin, iron is called as ferrum. Now, copper is called cuprum. So, Cu is the symbol of copper. Tin is called stannum in Latin language. Now, S is the initial letter which is included. T and A are ignored and the first N is included as symbol. Okay? There is no pattern to it. What you have to remember is that tin is called Sn because its Latin name is stannum. Similarly, lead is Pb because it is called plumbum in Latin language. Lum is ignored. Pnb is taken as its symbol. Antimony is stibium in Latin language. So, its symbol is Sb. Gold is aurum in Latin language. So, it is represented by symbol Au. Silver is argentum in Latin language and Ag is its symbol. Mercury is hydrargyrum in Latin language, so it is Hg. Now, the most unique element the most unique symbol is of tungsten. Tungsten was discovered in Germany, maybe that is the reason why its German name is wolfram. All these are Latin names, but wolfram is a German name. That is the reason why it is represented by letter W. Apart from this, there is no other element in entire, periodic table which has got different symbol for a spelling such which begins with T or S.